Hello, Pixel fans. So I'll be doing a review on Avalanche from the Fire and Rescue Series. On the back, you have Pontoon Dusty, Leadbottom, Skipper, Mayday, Drip, and Blackout. Drip, I didn't review on. Let's open Avalanche up. Okay. And Avalanche. He is a member of a Smoke Jumpers, fights wildfires, and he's a loud talking bulldozer who pushes debris to keep fire from spreading. And if you want to read that, you can pause the video. So he's number like 55. Avalanche right there. I don't quite know what it is. Might be a symbol Smoke Jumper, since Drip has that too. Orange right there. And he has like a bulldozer. He uses that, and then this is like a claw grabber. And yeah, there's two more. There's Blackout to be released for the Smoke Jumpers, and Dynamite. Yeah, Dynamite. Well, I believe it's Dynamite to be released. If it's not, please tell me who it is, the leader of the Smoke Jumpers. Well, guys, thanks for watching this video, and bye-bye.